Rosca, ring or bagel, is a Spanish and Portuguese bread dish eaten in Mexico, South America, and other areas. It is made with flour, salt, sugar, butter, yeast, water, and seasonings. It is also called caique and referred to as a Syrian-style cracker ring.
Rosca's de Reyes variation.
Rosca's de Reyes, ring of kings or three kings bread, is eaten on El Día de los Reyes, the Day of the Kings, which is part of the celebration of the three kings who visited the baby Jesus to give him gifts, traditionally gold, myrrh, and incense. The cake itself is an oversized version of king cake colored with candy fruit. Raisins, milk, anise, cinnamon, vanilla, and colorful candy fruit are used depending on the recipe. At least one plastic miniature figurine of the baby Jesus can be hidden inside the cake. The person who finds it is seen as the lucky winner of the prize, whatever that might be. In many traditions, the person who finds a plastic baby first must host a dinner party, and anyone who finds another plastic baby must bring a dish. The dinner party is hosted on the 2nd of February, which is called Dia de la Virgen de la Catalaria, Day of the Virgin of Catalaria. After eating the rosca, the children leave their shoes near the doorstep so they can receive a small gift.
Gallery. See also:
List of breakfast foods, List of donut varieties.
References. Bibliography. External links.
A state-mandated Christmas bonus, a blog post by the Law Library of Congress, makes reference to the Rosca de Reyes.